Hello, and today I'm going to show you how to create a Google account. So first we're going to start by going to google.com and clicking this little icon, add account, create an account. Now we're going to put our name. After you put in your name, you will then want to create a username. The username can be anything you want as long as it's not already taken by someone else. After you select a username, you will need to come up with a password. The password will then need to be written again in the Confirm Password section. If you would like to see what each of the boxes says, just click on the eye icon. And you can click it again to hide what is written again. After you've put in your name, your username, and your password, click Next. Now it will ask for a phone number and an email address. Both of these are optional. However, if you tend to forget your password a lot, I suggest doing both of them. After that, you're going to put your birthday, and your gender. Once you've completed this section, click Next. Now we've arrived at the Privacy and Terms screen. You can scroll through and read the privacy and the terms and conditions. Once you have read through and feel comfortable, click I agree. Now you have a Gmail account.